What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to Brenna Vita. Welcome back to the channel, man. So, we just reacted to The Search by NF. And now we're coming back with another song that he did called Paid My Dues. So, as we check out today, if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys hit the subscribe button down below. I don't want to 3,800 subscribers by the time this video goes up. Other than that, let's check it out, man. He trying to hypnotize you, bro.
Clicks, 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 they'll do anything to get a few. Tick, 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 that's the sound before my head explodes. Quit, look at you up on your pedestals. Quit, hear the critics come, it's time to go. I read your article, it kind of hurt me. I don't know who hired you.
How is he doing this? First of all, they really tied up to the roof. We got to give him props for that, because I know he was dizzy when he got down.
It kind of hurt me. I don't know.
How are they doing this, though?
I don't know who hired you or what your friends say in your circle, but the fact that you released it tells me two things are for certain. They get paid for trashing people. I get paid because I stay working. Try to search and they emerge up out of nowhere to the surface. Just a peek behind the curtain, throwing salt at all my burdens. I'm aware I shouldn't give this my attention. Life's a journey. I should just stay on my path and learn to laugh. You think they heard me? Burning, put them out. Quiet, look around. Why don't they find someone way more interesting to write about? Us, we're kind of boring, aren't we? All we do is whine and pout. It's confusing, so amusing how I argue with myself. I spit it with these, so leave it to me. Doubt it, but you better believe I'm on a rampage. Hit them with the record release. I've been in a week, I'm probably gonna have to achieve another goal. Let me go when I'm over the beat. I go into beast mode like I'm ready to feast. I'm fed up with these thieves trying to get me to bleed. They want to see me taking out. Yep, see what I mean? How many
he ain't lying, bro. Anytime you that big, anytime you speak in facts like that, they want to see you lose every single time. I mean, it doesn't fail. That's critics' job. That's what they're meant to do.
You gotta give you the get with the program. Take it for granted, I'm about to give you the whole plan. Open your mind and take a look at the blueprint. Debate if you got it, but gotta hold it with both hands. Speak at the bars, you gotta be smart. You really gotta dig in your heart if you wanna get to the roof. And it's your pussy in the middle, could be talking, be difficult, but the payoff at the end, if you can help me to get to it. I paid my dues, made it through. Woo, spread the news. I'm on the loose. When my life crashes, I'm not the guy that'll flee the scene.
I like that. He said it's time to get back in the swing of things. I had a and had this video right here of him swinging.
Time to get back in the swing of things. When my life crashes, I'm not the guy that'll flee the scene. I'll take ownership and own it and raise my hand if it's me. Just remember though, I'm only a man, I'm a human.
So in The Search, he just had those balloons as well. Is that alluding to something?
Being, don't they see? Shoot the breeze. I'd rather just stay discreet. People claim they're in your corner, but leave you in times of need.
Yeah.
They don't listen, do they? What? They don't listen to anything. I'll accept advice if it's not presented ignorantly. Costs are high, they multiply, they cause divides. I'm forced to fight. The poison I've been sipping on is quite the bite. It killed me twice, they rigged the lights. So y'all can see the parts of mine that aren't so right. See, often I apologize and authorize the awful times to pop up. Like I'm right behind you, I'd advise you not to try to climb inside the mind. The guy to keep the rhyme book expedited, overnighted, hold the tight and hope the time is on my side. Cause if it's not, then I'll decide to override my own demise. I told the line too close and I could improvise. I'd empathize but recognize the fact that I could jeopardize and record lives. You better give me your attention and you undivide my dose.
He five.
Spread the news, I'm on the loose. Making moves, I need some room. Though he's cold, well don't assume, don't assume.
What does he mean by that? Hey, this uh 15 out of 10, that's all I can say. This is amazing right here. But if you guys did enjoy the reaction, though, make sure you guys hit that like button down below. Make sure you guys hit the subscribe button. I don't know what, 3,800 subscribers. Other than that, those be more quality camera coming. I'm about to stay. Peace out, love you guys.